കാർവാർ എം എൽ എ മാധ്യമങ്ങളോട് സംസാരിക്കുന്നു.
In that place particularly nothing is there. But he found today one tree, banyan tree, I told, no, two banyan trees are there. One banyan tree is falling that side only. Now that also he has clearly seen inside from that banyan tree whether anything is available. So he is not getting any clue on that. Now after taking lunch, where we sat now, exactly opposite, three points are there. Point number 2, 3 and 1. One by one, we will make a survey on that. Okay?
Okay, okay.
We will put the maximum effort on that without having any problem. Second thing, we will try to achieve all these three bodies which we have not got. Okay? And as I told you, from Goa also, we spoke to Minister for Ports, Captain of the Ports, Marmgawa. They have agreed to send the boat based with, pontoon boat based with Pokhran. We are sending our dredging machine to tow that pontoon.
Sir, when we receive the works using dredging
machine?
Now
already draft has gone from our side. Now the person will come and he will give his quote, best quote and all these things. And at any time of this thing, any quotation, we will accept that. We are not looking for the money also.
Okay. So that means it takes some time?
No, tomorrow, as it is tomorrow, 15th August. I don't want to make any trial on 15th August. 16th morning again we will start.
Okay.
15th is not good because it is an independence day.
Okay.
I don't want that risk or that formality has to be done because it is not fair. From 16th we will make. Until 16th we will see that we will bring that machine.
Okay.
In the meantime, I requested your agri based company also to send that machine. So that it is not a competition or something like that.
Yeah.
It is a united work wherein our aim is to get three bodies. Bus. Okay.
Okay, sir.
All are Indians. We are Indians.
We are brothers.
We are brothers.
Yes.